Hi everyone, it's Vicky here and welcome back. Today we are going to take a close-up look on all the products that have been released by My Favorite Things for the month of February, and then I will be back tomorrow and the day after with 8 cards in total, putting most of these supplies into use. So let's start with the first stamp set for today. This is the Forever Friends stamp set. You get many cats and dogs along with two of them inside the basket. You get also lots of sentiments to go along with these designs, as well as matching dice if you want to cut them out and pop them on your cards. Now this release has lots of creatures, so let's move on to this beautiful one. This is called Splendid Swans, and it gives you little ducks and swans, of course, along with props that you can use to create your little scene, like a lake and little lily pads and etc. And you also get lovely sentiments to go along with your design. Of course, you can get the matching dice, just like with every My Favorite Things stamp set. Now let's move on to a lovely one that you can use for birthday cards, and I really like that all these designs are so cute and tiny, and at the same time they give you so much to work with. So you get little creatures with balloons and banners and birthday cakes. I think it's an adorable stamp set and you will be using this a lot. Oh, and that was Party Animals, by the way. Now let's move on to this stamp set. This is called Anything But Basic Birthday Wishes, and it's a really fun sentiment stamp that you will use again and again. Fun sentiments such as Happy 1 year older day, You were born, I like that, Let's pretend it's still your birthday, and lots of more fun sentiments. Now this is called Jungle Vibes. It's really adorable and very unique. I like that all those animals hold different instruments, so you can create your very own band. And this is a great stamp set to use for birthday cards as well as friendship cards. And of course there are matching dice. And here is another stamp set that I absolutely adore, those adorable little chicks in this stamp set, which is called Birthday Chicks. So as you can see, it is designed especially for birthday cards, so you get a balloon as well as birthday cupcake, and all those adorable chicks in different designs that you can create little scenes with them. This is the Canon Companions stamp set, and what is great about this stamp set is that it gives you many different breeds of dogs, so depending on the dog that your recipient has, you can play around with them. Now you get also lovely sentiments such as I'm a lucky dog to have you, I knew I'd spotted a great friend when I met you, and more. And here are two stamp sets full of sentiments. The first one is called Critter Condolences, and it's perfect for those sympathy cards that you want to send to friends that have lost a little pet. And the second one is called Gift Card Greetings, and there are sentiments such as this one is on me, enjoy a little gift and a big thanks. These are great sentiments and they would go perfectly with the pouch and the die that has been released also in this release, and I'm going to show them to you in a bit. And here is the Birthday Girl stamp set from the Pure Innocence collection. I know some of you are collecting those girls. This time she's holding shopping bags, and she just went shopping for her birthday. Now let's move on to some of the dice. This is the gift card, window and frame, and this goes perfectly with the pouches that have also been released in the same size. I'm going to take one out for you so you can see, and this fit perfectly fine a gift card inside this pouch, or you can just use it as a window and add some confetti or a sequence inside to create a little shaker card. And here are two more die sets, perfect for cards with pets. So this is the Paw Prints, and as you can see, it gives you cutouts of little paws. And this is called Pet Perches. It gives you this stand along with baskets that you can put your pets inside. And let's take a look at some sentiment dies, perfect for many cards and lots of uses. So the first one says Happy Birthday in this long font. And you also get this hooray in a lovely handwritten font, as well as this die that says wish. And I don't know if you can see, but the eye is actually a little candle. And I think all three of those dies are dies that you will be using again and again if you have them in your stash. Now, this is the magical mandala die. This is a very detailed, very intricate die, which is going to be a great focal point on top of your cards with a lovely background. And there is also the same design in a stamp. This is a rubber stamp. It's quite big, and you can stamp it, you can emboss it, lots and lots of ways you can use that beautiful design on top of your card. I'm going to bring in a card so you can see how big that is. So it's going to cover up completely your standard sized card. And MFT Stamps has released one more rubber stamp for February. So this is the background musical notes, and as you can see, there are musical notes along the way that you can stamp and create a lovely background. This is quite big, so again it's going to cover up completely your standard sized card. And let's take a look at some of the frames that have been released. So these are the single stitch line tag corner frames, and they come in both rectangle and square shapes. There are four of these dies in each set. And these are the licked octagon frames. There are three in the set, and you get this lovely intricate design that frames nicely every focal point on your cards. And finally, this is the collage cover-up die. It gives you lots of little windows along with a lovely stitching all around the windows. A great one to use for shaker cards, as well as putting little creatures behind the windows. And these were all the products released by My Favorite Things for the month of February. I will be back tomorrow and the day after featuring most of these products, and I will be creating 8 cards in total. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't done so already, and also hit the notification button to get a notification whenever I post a new video. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all tomorrow.